While the president touted his efforts to rebuild alliances on the world stage, his remarks at the UN come in a moment he's caught in a major diplomatic fight and a rift with France over the recent submarine deal with Australia.